Welcome to Match Day. This is the football referee with Emi Hickens, Trevor Gear, and Femi Madariola.
You know, statistically, he did get to two finals, albeit losing them, and some semi-finals, so that he probably has been one of the most successful managers, bar the Alf Ramsey, I think it was, who won the World Cup with them. But overall, I think it was very disappointing. I think most people would take the view that our players were capable of much more than they actually produced. I mean, personally, I was quite shocked about the performances of Harry Kane, because like most of us, I've always rated him as a top-rate goal scorer. He just looked as if he was carrying a horse around with him. He looked completely shattered. And I wonder if part of that is he wasn't played as he normally is. He needs one or two people playing off him, putting crosses over, and he was kind of, you know, running a lone furrow out there. He sometimes came back to try and get involved. I think in the final, in the first half, he only had 12 touches of the ball. But I think the tough decision for Southgate would have been to have dropped him for the final. I was reading one of the Sunday papers, Graham Souness had a page, and he said, really, that Watkins should come in and start on the final day rather than Kane. But that's obviously a massive decision to drop the captain. The other thing that kind of annoyed me was that probably one of the best midfield players, if not the best we had there, was Cole Palmer. And when he came on, he either scored, he made a goal. He is a fantastic footballer, as I've said before. And I certainly think he deserved a starting place in the team for the final. It is hard for a manager to change it, of course, but sometimes you've got to do what's in the interests of the team. So, yeah, I think it's good to get to the final. My sort of final view on it would be, had we have won, I think it would have been one of the biggest miscarriages of justice we've ever seen, because our style of football right through the tournament was never going to be a style that would win something like the Euros. I think we had a lot of luck on our side, which is no bad thing. You need luck to win something like that. But it would have been a travesty of justice if England had won. So although it was very disappointing, I didn't find myself... I mean, I saw a pal of mine on Monday and he was saying, oh, I'm so fed up, we've lost and all that. And I said, well, yeah, it's disappointing, but I didn't feel that great sense of frustration and annoyance, because to me, we clearly were not in the same league as the Spanish. I think part of it is bad coaching or lack of what we needed, player selection. And finally, I think South...
We're going to take a short break now. The Football Ref will be back shortly. You're listening to The Football Referee with Emi Hickens, Trevor Gear, and Femi Madariola. The Football Referee will be back shortly. Please stay tuned. The Football Referee is looking for sponsors. If you're a business out there looking to spread the word about the products and services you offer, please get in touch on our website, deepstuffrecords.com. And also, if you're looking to get involved on this show, please reach out via our Facebook page, Deep Stuff Radio or Deep Stuff Records. Thank you.